So very little is still left in the hydrogen chapter, so let's just finish it off. Let's start right away. First thing we are gonna do is switch off the thing. Alexa, stop.
Damn it.
Okay, coming back. The second type of question.
Wait, why did I start you?
Okay, so coming back to this new question. They have given that 1 liter of water has hard water has 1 milligram of CaCl2 and 1 milligram of MgCl2. Now again, you should remember one thing, 1 liter is given, so you need to convert 1 liter into gram. So density is equal to 1 gram per centimeter cube, right? Therefore, it will be equal to how many grams?